try to stop us, we're out on zone to run. Down to the wire, we're playing with fire, we're riding with the sun. You never catch us if you try to stop us, we're out on zone to run.
We are the out.
It's a lightweight matchup between Pretty Boy and Grandmaster. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Pretty Boy is 25. Grandmaster is 33. He is 5 inches taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 146 pounds. Fighting out of Portland, Oregon, Grandmaster.
And now,
fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of New York, Pretty Boy. And when the action begins, our referee in charge,
Pretty Boy, Grandmaster. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Grandmaster. Black trunks for Pretty Boy.
Oh, he's getting
huge kick to the midsection. He is hurt. Straight punch.
Oh, he caught him early.
Big power jab.
What a body shot.
Oh, he's landing at will. Man, he just missed. He's got him hurt. And he goes down again.
He's on his feet.
Stands him up. Solid left by Grandmaster.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Grandmaster's cut is getting worse. Man, it's bleeding. Joe doing a good job with his jab.
Oh, head kick.
Powerful kick.
It's okay. Keep going.
Great head kick.
Big punch.
Oh, big body kick.
Vicious shot to the body.
Hard jab.
Combination.
Oh, he gets stunned again with that liver shot.
Oh, that's it. Oh, just like that.
Hey, stop.
It was a huge punch to the body that stopped this fight. Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over.